What up YouTube, it is Max Wyatt or Max615 here. Today, I'm playing some more Fast Clash with my own brother. Say hi.
Hi.
So what are you doing right now?
I'm right now talking to someone in my new guild.
So I'm gonna go do an update on, I think it is, dang, I forgot what it was, on the actual big guild.
Oh, yeah.
And
Okay, I have
we
to.
are going up the rankings.
I'm gonna record.
No, not this one. Okay.
Hello, people of the YouTube. Today, I'm bringing you a Castle Clash video.
And,
I think I've done this.
As you guys can see, we are ranking up, and, Sean, go, look at the ranking that my guild is at. Look at the ranking.
This noob wants to know where I'm from.
No, why? Say, Spain. Yeah, just say Spain. All the way over from America. I'm joining my guild. It's pretty cool guild. I love it.
Come join my guild if you want the worms. You can see it right there.
I'll show you guys this guild. This guild's actually, well, we doing really good for the guild that was just made. Like, he actually just made that right before he started the YouTube video.
I already have 7 people.
I just got a 2K mic guy. And
I got it. My guy into my guild.
I have 20 members.
Let's see this guy today. Not so bad. Not so bad.
And you guys, I'm making a YouTube video with my friend. And yes, that is Death Knight. That is Death Knight.
I'm pretty cool.
The Royal Death Knight. When you got the free gems. And Death Knight is really good with revitalize. And my friend said, be like, oh yeah, I'm gonna take off revitalize for, what's it called?
Thanks.
He took revitalize, off of him.
No, he took, Flame Guard for revitalize.
No, he
this
took.
From the Philippines.
He took Flame Guard for revitalize, and honestly, to me, that was not that good of a deal, because revitalize for him is actually pretty good.
Yeah, can I tell my people something? Like, hold to speak things.
What?
I'm making a video.
Oh my god.
I'm making a video.
Okay.
I'm making a video.
Don't do that. Type it in. And, okay, so, Sean, look at my paladin. 5/5 Enlighten. More 5 Death Strike.
This guy's from the Philippines. And yes, we are lying.
Oh my god. I don't know why my paladins have all the good talents. Also, this is a talent showcase on my main account heroes and on my other account heroes. So, this, yes, this is my pace. I love it. And, okay, so, first starting off, we are gonna go down the line with Sentinel with a 3/5 Scorch and his inscription. Is all flame guards inscribe him? Getting his subscription up. And so it's a 3-5 scorch. Not bad. And then my champion has a 2-5 heavy blow. And my paladin has a 3-5 deadly strike. And then if I go over one, another paladin has a 3-5 flame guard. She does not have that good of a talent. And so the druid. And my druid has a 3-5 vitalize. Pretty good. And then my other druid has a 3-5 sprint.
Okay, I told them I'm from Spain, but I actually told them my real name.
Why?
I just don't want them to know my location.
My Serpent Queen has a 4-5 tenacity, which is not bad. Panda has a 4-5 stone skin. And then Nuzlocke onto the greens. And yeah. So, and then my champion. And also, I'm doing just doing a lot of stuff in this video. I don't know why. Trying to know how long this video is. Oh my god. Sean, have you ever seen this thing? It's a one-time thing, okay?
I'm looking on my
Hirsch,
screen.
Hirsch, Hirsch, Hirsch is on. Yes, challenge.
You're challenging her.
No, challenging with Hirsch. With Hirsch. There's Hirsch. There's Hirsch's team.
You're using Hirsch with you? Oh my god.
Oh my god, it's. Dude. This is epic. This is epic. Dude. Kirby Demon is awesome.
My junk's coming
Oh
together.
my god. I have actually never gone against these. This is pretty cool.
I
Plus,
thought.
since I'm doing it with Hirsch, this is pretty cool. Pretty swag. And, yep, I lost. But, is Hirsch gonna take this to the house? And, yep, Hirsch is gonna take this to the house. Oh my god, this is actually pretty epic. I think this is the weakest boss in this battle. I failed.
We just lost somebody.
No, Kirby Demon's gone. Oh no, it's not. No, it's not. I don't think it is. What? Can I go back? Oh yeah, no, it's not. They cannot use Hirsch anymore. Lena be using Real City. Oh my god, yes, it worked. Emo. Thing that sucks about this is that you have to have a good team.
Yeah, good teams are key.
And Hirsch just absolutely was going ham. Okay, so my goal is to get a Vlad Dracula or Death Knight. That'll just be pretty epic. And we lost again. I want to use Hirsch again because that was pretty fun. That was pretty funky cool. Pretty cool. And then, wait, yes. Oh.
After this, then I'm gonna tell this guy my Skype so we can do a
And then can I get
Skype
into the
meeting.
Skype call? Oh my
And
god.
I'm gonna link him the vid.
Just wait until he's just like, wait, so he was trolling me this whole entire time. Just wait until like he reacts like that.
No, I told him that I'm recording. And then I said you're
That's pretty epic.
on YouTube. Then he's like, then I asked him, "Do you have Skype?" Then I said, "I'll link you the vid."
Oh wow, that's. So basically, you're being a really kind kid, dude, to the kid. Can we also link in my video? Sean, what's even more weird is that I was able to do that with Hirsch. Hirsch. A YouTuber I was able to do that with. It was pretty epic.
Wait, did he?
Oh man, I really want that. But oh well. I'm just gonna have to deal with it. And oh my god, I'm just getting crest bags. It's crest bag galore for me now. Okay, so I'll just take out this one. And, hey, Sean, can you please link the video to the guy? Yeah. And, so, what would you do if you actually got in a video Skype call with the kid?
I'm gonna tell him because I am.
I'm pretty new also. More crest bags. I'm gonna go claim those crest bags. No, I don't wanna get one of those because that's just a waste of money. It's just a waste of freaking gems. And so, wherever it is, are your crest bags? I have all of this open. How much do I have? Seven. Oh my god. Sean, I have seven crest bags. I want you to open up three of them. Can we open up three of them?
Can I please put my freaking
I'm just gonna
thing
open up four of them. And then, oh my god. Okay. Don't want all flame bars. Four. Sean, is your turn to open up the three? And my brother's gonna open up the three. And okay. Okay. I don't have that much blade shells. So I'm gonna where's champion? I'm gonna go
guys,
give her.
I'm gonna try and make this a short vid because
I'm not making this a short video. This is gonna be a pretty long vid.
I'm already 11 minutes in.
I'm gonna put a sprint on her, but I guess I cannot. So I'm gonna go try to get a sprint crest bag, which will help her out a bunch. And I just have to check on time. I don't want my uploading to be long. Because if it's long, then I don't know what I can do about it. Oh man, I'm really tired though. And so yeah. This druid one I'm gonna try to take out. Yep. I'm gonna probably take this one out.
Yeah, so guys, I'm sorry that it's a short vid, but we'll make part two soon enough.
And a lot of, and hey Sean, do you recommend me making shorter videos?
Yeah.
Because my videos are always like 20 minutes long. But
I've
this is gonna
always.
be a 15-minute video. That's my goal, to have it be straight out of a 15-minute video.
So guys, I'm so sorry I have to end it so soon. Bye.
Oh my god, I'm gonna buy this.
Wait, let me just
Guys, why wouldn't
put my
I just bought
thing.
that? It ups my blue crystals.
Yeah.
And are you gonna tell the guy to Skype?
Yeah. Once I
And
get back on.
I want Santa Moon to just proc and almost take out everybody. And this is pretty easy. Boss Realm, I've done this like 100 times now. This one is pretty easy. Got nothing. Go down right here. Open, go into there. Oh, Sean, so is that your first ever screen recording on that YouTube channel?
Yeah.
Can you please tell him my YouTube channel? Just wait, just wait.
I'm
Okay.
gonna tell him that it's done.
I'm gonna have to go do something for my YouTube channel. And you guys, I'll go, I'm not gonna get into Modern Combat. There's gonna be a Modern Combat 5 video. This is it for this video. I know that it's gone over, my scheduled time. And bye.